Because, let's be honest here, that mission was just too short. The SOE, it looked good when the train crashed and all, but the mission was just less than 20 minutes, according to my recording thing over here in the HDPVR.
August 1944.
Next up, Liberation.
We're gonna liberate the mission.
I hate how it looks all grainy on my TV, but over here in my HDPVR it looks pretty much clean, so I'm guessing it has to be the PS4 with the low quality graphics, man. I have to buy the 4K PS4. The PS, what's it called? PS, I forgot the name of it. PS4 cam, it's going to be PS4 cam. Wow, she looks hotter in the cutscenes, but when you see her in person in the game, like, she looks too white face. Maybe that is the problem. They whiten her, they like super whited her face on the game too much.
The garrison, our contact there will supply us with explosives. We blow the gates. That'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson. We can survive anything.
I fought alongside him at Kasserine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first...
Bose one? Bose one?
See you there.
That's freaking weird. Twitch just
send me to another stream. One more check.
Surprise! People were up about the like the Nazi and all that stuff. They all took it off multiplayer, not the story mode.
You're stopped.
Still the other story
must be on her mind. Let's go again. They have it on the banners, but not on the map. Yes.
Military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and foreign intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossiers.
Gerda Schneider. Hamburg, Germany, Franz Spiegel, travel documents.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You have to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
It don't make any sense. I'm pretty sure
back in the day they wouldn't worry about to drive, but...
Who sent you? Maintain possession of the briefcase at
all times. But I'm just gonna say, like, back in the day they were strict about that. So I don't know how this really emerges right, I guess. Franz Spiegel, Hamburg, Germany, Gerda Schneider. Travel documents, Hermes. Am I supposed to like say this to these people?
Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Wait, I'm a woman?
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Travel documents.
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert, aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
It'll be so weird to start crouching.
I remember, your contact's name is Fisher. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Berlin. Search for Officer Fisher. Could be this guy, right? Hey, what's up, man? Why are you sniffing your fingers? Shit. What are you doing? Officer Fisher.
Der Keller ist für Personen ohne entsprechende Freigabe gesperrt.
The hell? Am I supposed to like, steal the keys or something? Watch me fail this mission. No way! That easy, really? Can I close the damn thing? No. Y'all ain't weird out that I'm coming down here. The fuck?
Verschwinden Sie! Was geht Sie nichts an?
Sasse Fee. There you go. Kill that scumbag.
Mais qu'est-ce que.
Restez caché. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
I'm surprised I haven't been caught yet.
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous?
Courage. Vous n'êtes pas seul. Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
Shit, he hasn't noticed me at all. I was supposed to look for an officer. I still haven't found him yet. I'm like over here liberating everybody in sight. Reminds me of thieves. Oh shit. Am I allowed out here or what the fuck? I have completed my armory number 5 and can confirm the 16 sticks of dynamite 2 timers number. This the people requires them for a reservoir block. Fems. The hell is that? Oh, it's one of the most momentous things. Okay. I'm back to square one. Where am I supposed to go? This guy's
still searching here,
Crowley. Supposed to look for an officer fish.
Halt! Kein Zutritt! Zeigen Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Natürlich. Bitte sehr.
I was supposed to go upstairs the whole time?
Das Treppenhaus ist gesperrt und Sie haben keine Freigabe. Wie lautet Ihr Nachname?
Schneider?
Ich heiße Schneider.
Na gut. Gehen Sie zurück in diese Richtung.
I almost got it wrong. Hey. All right. Shoot. So where's this officer we're supposed to be looking for? We're supposed to be looking for someone named Fisher? Affected immediately the following areas, police are all basements are reserved for soldiers and children. North Wing is the area with military command. Here is being used for house our troops. Is that him?
Entschuldigen Sie bitte.
Ah, brauchen Sie irgendwas?
Ich soll mich bei Oberst Fischer melden. Sind Sie das?
Nein, Herr Fischer spielt wahrscheinlich mit den Soldaten im Kellergarten.
He's in the basement?
Gern geschehen.
I was just there a few seconds ago. Okay, so now I have to go back to the basement. Hopefully they didn't close the door on it. It's right here. Still open. Must be the guy that was sleeping there.
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind ungehobelt.
Kennen Sie den Dichter Verlaine?
Ein guter Deutscher liest keine französische Poesie. Vielleicht sind Sie ja gar keine Deutsche. Zeigen Sie mal Ihre Papiere her.
Aber natürlich. Hier sind Sie.
Nennen Sie Ihren Namen.
Schneider.
Gerda Schneider.
Ja, Gerda Schneider. Ein guter, starker deutscher Name.
How is that even a strong...
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten.
He's probably on the second floor now. Oh my god.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
War mir ein Vergnügen.
So now I gotta reach the second floor. Recent intelligence from front lines indicate that Allied forces will bypass Paris. So is everybody's like against the resistance, I guess. Ooh, an elevator. Wait, where's it taking me? No, I need to go to the second floor. Hopefully we're going to the second floor. Find your contact. I guess we are on the second floor. Wait, let me check my papers just in case. Just in case. Schneider, Hamburg, Germany, Commander Franz Spiegel, Paulison Ferher Heinrich. What? So, where's this officer at? It's better for me not to go to those doors. Then I'll be caught, so. So far, no action. I was gonna be shooting guns all over the damn place all the time, but. Okay, how could I not ask the prettiest girl I've ever seen to dinner? Well, she's not bad looking. Is that him?
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valens gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte.
That's him. Oh, finally found his. That's Fisher. Finally, damn, it took me a while. The hell?
Must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
Oh, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there you can cut across to the north
to avoid checkpoints.
We shouldn't be seen together. Go now and I'll meet you in the hall.
So now I gotta go to the third floor. Enter Heinrich's office. Holy shit. We're going deeper into this whole damn ordeal. So what, am I supposed to go in here again? They opened the door. Third floor it is.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung.
So he'll be with you shortly.
Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
You need to comb your hair. Just kidding. Actually, I would have gotten slapped there. Who would just let anyone just go into anybody's office just like that? Unless she's part of the resistance too.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Oh, shoot.
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in
I'm not even sure I don't remember that part though.
Ja, das ist richtig.
Okay, I had to like to choose
Wenn
like a little selection or something.
Kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
This is starting to like feel like Heavy Rain or Until Dawn at this point. Which wouldn't be a bad idea to do like one of these games into one of those games, you know, like time events or whatever. Dialogue choosing, like it wouldn't be bad.
If you will indulge
it would be amazing
me,
if they do that to a game like this.
English, you know, I'm sure
just to see how the story unfolds. It wouldn't be a bad idea.
Nehmen Sie das. Have a seat.
Who are you, Dateline NBC? Am I being arrested or something?
So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure.
What a creepy asshole, man. Spiegel.
Du bist Herr Kommander Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days. You look so serious. Let us drink. For my return to the fatherland. The French deserve each other. But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the Ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes.
Oh, he's just gonna poke the thing. God, you can't make it a realistic fireplace, Activision, really?
And then, drowned in cognacs.
Put the thing down, man.
Not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain.
When a man walks around like that, that's when you know he's a psychopath.
Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
Fuck. Oh shit. What the hell did she stab him with?
This is for my comrade.
Get him with a cup.
This is for my son.
This son
is for me.
Bro, chicks ain't playing in this game, shit. And then she's playing around with his blood. Goddamn, German girls. Yeah, we thought you met him, all right? Met the fur. No, that's not fur. That's what's his damn thing? Why is it all zigzaggy? Half of them are gonna have to sneak around. Can I just walk around, or have to wait for them to like? Okay, I can walk around. That's weird. Who would ever just a chick walk around here in the damn offices?
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
What the fuck?
In Ordnung.
We're getting the hell out of here. Yeah, good thing I left that floor. They were about to like interrogate me and stuff. Oh no.
Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere.
Papers, please.
Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Ah.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
Ah! Oh, shit. Fucking crazy motherfucker.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after we find the chapters.
Oh great, another stealth section.
Be quiet.
Shots here. Fucking ninja, man! I think I'm not a. Oh, shoot. Yeah, he's gonna fucking. They're all gonna spot the dead bodies there. Was about to die. What would have let him die, man?
I'll be here if you run into trouble.
So where am I supposed to go? The North Gate, right? Oh shoot. Did not see anything. Ah, fuck. No. Did the mission fail? Oh my god, we're supposed to place him over there. We totally went the wrong way. the hell's up with this guy? I'm dead. How do you... just freaking killed you! Oh my god, there's dogs now. Bro, I'm dead. Come on, come on. I really already ruined the whole mission here. Kill him! I ruined the whole mission there. Shit. Okay. Let's go back to the...
too risky.
I already ruined it again. Last checkpoint. Yeah. All I had to do? Shoot. I'm over there killing myself.
Just one more.
Okay, so I'm guessing I had to go to the freaking... I actually had to go to the outside. Killing everyone inside. Well, this was a lot easier. This is all I had to freaking do. I freaking complicated myself on... I literally complicated myself on that one point. Stay away from the dogs. So I already planted on one side. Oh. There's two guys right there.
Exposed.
Too close. There we go. Okay, we just need... oh, fuck. Gotta steal it from the spotlight.
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
That was just a freaking checkpoint?